got my peaches out in Georgia. Oh yeah, shit. I get my weed from California. That's that shit. I took my chick up to the north, yeah. Badass bitch. I get my life right from the source, yeah. Yeah, that's it. And I see you. Oh, we are renewing. It's the texture of your skin. On around my arms around you, baby. Never let you go. Oh. And I see you. It's nothing like your touch. It's the way you lift me up.
Hey y'all, hey, it's Troyia and Monay. That's y'all with another video. Today's video is super, super, super exciting. As always, you guys, I am so excited for today's video. I am here at Magic. I am here at Coterie, New York. Magic is making their debut here in the Big Apple. So y'all know I had to come through, get some content for you guys. So I'm super excited to jump right on in. So yes, you guys, I am here at Coterie Magic. You guys are going to be in for a treat, you guys. So I was gonna save it, but I wanna let you guys know that towards the end of the video, I will be sharing an exclusive interview. I will be interviewing an executive from the Magic team, so that way you guys can get information directly from the Magic team themselves. So I'm super excited. So make sure you guys go through, stay tuned. Of course, I'm gonna be sharing a lot of behind the scenes. I got my press badge, I got my registration badge. So we are good to go. So y'all got my registration card, my press card. So yeah, y'all gonna be in for a treat. Make sure you stay tuned for the entire video, especially if you are new to Magic, and especially if you wanna get some inside scoop on how it all goes down. But I'm so excited to be here. Magic New York making its first debut here in the city. So super excited to bring you guys some content. I have a special treat coming up for you guys. So you want to make sure that you watch this entire video, especially if you want more information on Magic and you've never been, you're a first time Magic guest, you definitely want to make sure that you stay tuned. But yeah, I'm gonna just walk around a little bit more, do a little bit more sightseeing, and take you guys along the journey with me. I got to leave, but I can't. Today we are here with Kelly from Magic. Kelly, go ahead and introduce yourself. Let them know all about who you are and all of that great stuff as well. Then we'll get started and jump right into the question.
Hey, I'm Kelly Helfman. I am the president of Informa Markets Fashion. So we oversee Coterie, Magic, sourcing, and project. Thanks for coming.
No problem. So give me a little bit of background as to what Magic is. For those of those, you know, new visitors who are new, this is their first time at Magic. What is Magic?
Okay, so Magic is one of the largest fashion trade shows, trade events for the B2B world. So the brands all come here and they set up spaces where they show the collections to the buyers, and obviously the buyers buy from them. It's a great price point. So they buy for their retail stores, boutiques, etc. The price point is really great here. It could be anywhere from $10 to $100. and it has a selection of trend apparel, young contemporary. There's some brands that are accessories, footwear, sportswear. So we kind of have it all within that price point.
Right. Everything in between.
Yep.
So we're here in New York City. We're here almost pretty much the fashion capital of the world. And Magic is making its big debut here in the city. So give me a little bit of background as to how this kind of came about. Why is Magic here in the city with Coterie and all of that great stuff as well?
Yeah, so Magic's really well known for being in Las Vegas. That's our big market.
Right.
But we're really excited to be expanding that. And so we recently did a pop-up in Orlando, and we felt that Magic is just a brand that was ready to go to New York. Mm-hmm. And so we previously had some other shows called, if you've been before, Fame, Moda, Soul Commerce, Accessories, the show. And we really felt that all of those show brands were perfect to align as Magic New York.
Right.
And that just brings a whole different level of opportunities for new brands, new retailers, everything that we know and love about what happens in Las Vegas, like those fun experiences, cocktail hours, trend presentations. We are ready to bring that here and really blow it out of the water like we do in Las Vegas. So this is a little sampling of Las Vegas, but it's like the perfect kind of size to really get a good taste of what we do in Las Vegas.
I definitely agree. I attended Las Vegas myself.
You
Magic.
Did.
Had a blast. So
it's a
I'm
good
excited
time.
To be here as well.
Yeah.
So can you share any additional information on Coterie? What is Coterie for those, you know, who are just familiar with the Magic trade show and they haven't made their way over to the city for Coterie actually as well? So what's Coterie? What's the difference between Magic and Coterie? Go there and show a little bit of difference there as well.
So I just explained Magic is really more of that affordable price point under $100, excuse me, for wholesale. Coterie is more contemporary, advanced contemporary collections. So a little bit more of a higher price point, and really those branded brands that you know and love, like, you know, DL1961 and Zadig and Voltaire. And so it's just a difference of price point and collections.
Right.
But they too, Coterie has apparel, accessories, footwear, just more in that price point in those brands,
right.
Those type of brands.
So
which I'm more than happy to get you more information specifics if you need.
So if I'm more so of looking to be more so of an affordable boutique owner retailer, Magic's the place to be. If I'm looking for more so of a higher price point, more so luxury items, Coterie is definitely going to be the place for me to be there.
You nailed it. You could totally work for me. I would love this. But one thing I just want to say is there's a lot of buyers who mix these assortments, right?
Exactly.
And so the beauty of having Coterie and Magic co-located is that you can come to Magic and buy some, maybe you want some less expensive costume jewelry, and
exactly.
Then you go upstairs and buy those big premium denim brands that your girl know and loves.
Exactly.
Right? So you
right.
could cross shop it.
Perfect. So if I'm attending Magic for the first time, I'm a newbie here, mm-hmm. What do I need in order to register?
Okay, so you have to basically prove to us, show us your proof that you have a B2B boutique. So you buy brands and you sell those direct to consumer. And so we just asked you for those proof. So some purchase orders from some brands. You could be online. You can be any sort of retailer. But we just asked you for a few of those things. You show it to us. You're then in our database. You don't have to do it again, okay? And then basically from there on out, you can get a QR code to get into any of our shows. We make it super easy. And honestly, a benefit of being a retailer for Informa Market Fashion database is we have retail relations. We can totally help match you to brands. So if you come to our show and you're looking for, you know, boots that are around $100 that have a Western vibe, we will help you match to the brands that you need to see on the show floor.
Sounds good.
Yeah.
Sounds good to me.
Yeah.
And I often get asked this a ton of times. How much does it cost to attend Magic?
Zip, zero, nothing.
$0.
Zero if you are a retailer.
Exactly.
So the brands do pay for their space because they're here to meet buyers and do business. But you as a retailer and a buyer, it's absolutely free. Okay? So
perfect.
Nothing at all.
Perfect, perfect, perfect. So while attending Magic, is it possible for me to take home inventory same day? I get asked this question a ton too. Can I go through, bring my suitcase, bring my luggage, shop, and take home like I can in the fashion district?
No, honey, this is not the mall. This is not the mall. We are not shopping for our look tonight.
Exactly.
This is really, you are coming to order and be shipped to your store, mm-hmm. and so forth. So what you can expect is you go in, they usually have their collections divided by delivery date. They'll say, this is available immediate. I'll ship it to you when I get back to the house. This one is 3 to 6 weeks. This one's 12 weeks. You pick out your things and then it gets shipped to you.
Right.
We have some little areas sprinkled throughout some of our shows where we have cash and carry where mm-hmm. you can buy yourself something really cute.
Right.
But it's not our primary focus of how we do business. This is B2B, not B2C.
Exactly.
So forth.
Sounds
but
good.
While you're doing your order for your shop, you can pick yourself up something too.
Exactly. So how many times per year do I have the opportunity to come to Magic? I know we're making our big debut here in the city, but how many times per year can I come through?
So we will always be in New York twice a year as Magic. So February and September, we're always right after Fashion Week.
Perfect. Okay.
And we'll get everybody those dates. And then for Las Vegas, we're twice a year as well. And that is February and August. We also have the date. So we could share that so you could plan your buying and so forth. We may have some special things we're doing that we'll let you know soon. You heard it here first.
Sounds good.
Yeah.
So while going through and sourcing inventory at Magic, what makes Magic a little bit different than sourcing inventory at the LA Fashion District, for example?
Oh, gosh. Okay. So, which I love LA. I'm from
LA.
I love it too. That's where you can go down with your car. That's
exactly.
A different vibe. And get your stuff. But really, this is so many more brands. Mm-hmm. So down there, you have a very specific selection.
Right.
Those brands are here too. Yay, check. But then you have your footwear, your accessories. You have, you know, more advanced contemporary. You have more that price point. And so it's like a one-stop shop. And really, it's sustainable to shop a trade show like Magic,
exactly.
Right? You don't have to go schlep to this market, schlep to that market. You know, you're really, it's efficient buying all in one place, all the different categories of business. We have some beauty, we have some gift. And so it's not just one segment or category that you would typically buy. Does that make sense?
Exactly, okay. 100%.
Mm-hmm.
So let's say I am, you know, a newer boutique owner, newer retailer, and I'm coming here and I'm shopping for trends, let's say. What are some of the trends that you're seeing within the industry right now?
This comfy casual look. No, I'm basically in my pajamas, but I love it. Which is a trend,
exactly.
Okay? Dress up your jammies. Wear a chic sweatpant-ish silhouette, but make it a better fabric like a silk, and then put that heel on. So
exactly.
it's comfy, it's elastic, we don't have to wear a button anymore, but dress it up with a heel. I got off the plane from New York.
Uh-huh.
I had literally a huge oversized sweatshirt, my leggings, and a sneaker. I put a heel on, and I went out to dinner, and like a gold chain, and that was it. I mean,
right.
This is the new day we're living
definitely,
in, right?
Definitely, right?
And then I would say color blocking is really big right now, so just think big, bold, bright colors and blocking it. So you wear your top, mm-hmm. but then with a hot pink bottom.
Mm-hmm.
So that's big. And then Elvis Famous vibes are coming back. So
mm-hmm.
think really that movie with, what's her name, Kate Hudson?
I think I know what you're talking about.
Yeah, I love her. But very much that 70s kind of hippie vibes coming back. You're seeing a lot more bells. Free People's doing it really great. We see more vest and so forth. So that's all coming. And then our Western girl really just loves their graphic tee still.
Exactly.
After the pandemic, it's all about joyful statements. Like, you know, work-life balance, peace, love, world. Like,
exactly.
You know, and so everybody just needs to be reminded, be happy on your t-shirt. So joyful, bright, color, happiness. Let's get our mental health back.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Sounds great to me. So as a first-time Magic guest, what advice would you have for me? I know when it was my first time attending Magic, I was overwhelmed. There was so many, you know, suppliers, so many vendors everywhere. What advice would you give someone who's there the first time here? What would you go through and tell them? Should they come with a game plan? Should they not? How would you go through and give them advice there?
We get that a lot, that it's overwhelming, and that breaks my heart, because like my job is to make it feel very manageable.
Exactly.
And like, you know exactly where you need
exactly.
to go. So again, we have this retail relations team to do exactly just that. Find out, what do you like to buy? What sort of brands do you carry? We can then direct you. So you're not walking it like, where am I supposed to go? This is so overwhelming.
Mm-hmm.
We'll be like, oh, you sell these brands? This is your category. What are you
right.
looking for? I'm looking for these shoes. My girl likes this. Okay, you need to go to this aisle. So we could really help you. The
right.
app. So app, website, do your research.
Mm-hmm.
So basically, we have it all mapped out. You could search the brands, write down their booth numbers, plan your day. So I'm a Virgo by heart. I am like so, So you'll go, I'm seeing these brands on these times. You could coordinate it with the booth
mm-hmm.
Number, and then always leave space to just roam for new.
Exactly.
Not go to those brands, but you're here to discover new brands
exactly.
you don't know, right? So make time for that, and then for all the fun. We have so much fun. So like, we got the cocktail hours, we have fun celebrity education,
mm-hmm.
da-da-da. So make sure you look on the app on all of the different events and happenings and plan those into your schedule as well. So
right.
you really get your bang for the buck coming to these events, because it's not just about buying. We're here to inspire you, do fashion trends. I mean, everything. There's so much to absorb here. So yes, plan it out.
Definitely plan it out. That's always my number one point of advice to all of my subscribers, clients, or anything in between. So how does Magic go through and differ from the other fashion trade shows out there, the other trade shows that are doing wholesale as well? So how is Magic a little bit different?
Okay, so I've been with Magic since 2006. I'm very passionate about Magic. It actually, did you know it's Magic stands for Men's Apparel Guild in California? It started as a men's nonprofit organization. Just random fact. So we really are the largest selection and like diverse brands, categories, price points, etc. So there's not a lot of shows out there that have apparel, accessories, footwear, home and gift, beauty, all at swim, all in one space, in different price points, different genders. So it's like, we really, you can get so much done. And so we have the most diverse, large collection and opportunity to see all those people in one space. Again, we invest, I think what sets us apart, we invest a ton in educational programs, experiences, giving you free tools like trend reports. So we just are your like one-stop shop on everything. We have service providers in Las Vegas where you can go and find new PO systems and hit bags. So like we do it all for you. So yes, it might feel overwhelming, but we can help you.
It sounds great to me. So we all know that the pandemic is here. Unfortunately, we're all here, we're all messed up. For those of, you know, those guests who are a little bit uncomfortable with traveling, who are a little bit, you know, may not be vaccinated, what virtual options do you have for those guests who may not be able to come physically to a Magic trade show?
That's a great question. So we definitely have a digital platform for this event. It's a Poterie digital platform. And so if you weren't able to come in person and you didn't feel comfortable, you are able to shop the brands in Poterie on a Poterie digital platform. It's amazing. You have to log on and see. You basically go through products. So you could search, I want floral dresses. All the floral dresses come up from the brand showing upstairs. You favorite it like you're on Pinterest and you could create boards, okay?
Wow.
There's also like, there's just so many opportunities. We have QR codes here where you can scan and get, and so those are also, the line sheets are on Poterie Digital.
Okay.
And then we have some really exciting things moving forward into the future that again, we're gonna be dripping out in 22 that you will know. I will make sure you're in the know. We always post it on our social. So if you don't follow us on social, that's where you get all the updates, the changes, new things we're doing, and digital is a huge part of that moving
100%,
forward.
Yep. 100%. Definitely. So that was all the questions I had. Do you have anything else that you'd like to share with my audience about Magic? Any secret tips and tricks or anything that they should know before attending?
You know, one thing. Another thing that sets Magic apart or Poterie apart, we are not a regional small show.
Right.
We are global. Mm-hmm. And so we attract a ton of international brands that you may not have access to a different market,
exactly.
Right? And so you will see different brands in here from different countries that will set you apart from the boutique down the road. And so I think people who come to these shows, it's an investment in you. It sets you apart. You're attending education. And so just take advantage of all of that. And it's really important, like, what are you gonna do differently that that buyer is gonna come to your store? We do activations here for you to be inspired and take pictures. Like, this is for you. And like, good job, you know, like good job for coming. Pat on the back, because you're investing in you and
exactly.
Your success, and that's what's really going to set you apart in your business. So thank you for all of your support, and really we're always here to answer any questions at all.
Definitely, I love that. So thank you guys so much for watching. All information regarding Magic will be down below in the description, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.